Brian, I think those robots are heading down this way. Well, I can just see. Okay, well, I don't think they're coming up. I don't think they're coming down here to where we are, Brian. I think they're just. Yes, I've been putting them in my storage container. Yes. No. Well, I thought they were might make me over encumbered. Oh, apparently your bike can get damaged, Brian. You hover over the filler cap. I think it'll be 50. Why is there something purple? You see the purple too, Brian, right? Bro, what the f- What happened? Thank you, I just shot wildly there. Okay, that was scary. I just caught that. I saw that in the corner of my eye and it's like. Okay, what are they? No choice. Holy. Remember I. Brian, where? What do we do, Brian? Brian? What's on the road? Holy shit. I think we've come to the wrong area, Brian. Brian, there's a robot behind us. And I think he's alerting the... what do we do, Brian? Is he getting closer or? Are we gonna try and outrun him? Brian, I'm in trouble. I've died. No, I am. Oh god, no, the little yin. Oh yeah. I need to get on my bike, I need to get on my bike. No, don't repair. Right, look. Brian, this might be the end for me. No, Brian, don't come back. It's too late. It's over for me, Brian. I've only got one life. This is it. You want me? Hello. Running, running, running. Running, running, running away. A what? Oh god, they are really coming after me. I need to hide. Nope, that building's locked up. Ah, good, a petrol station. I'm gonna hide in a petrol station. Brian, they know where I am. I am, but they're surrounding the building. And bigger guns. I think they definitely know I'm inside the building. I don't know what to do. They're literally outside my door. And I think they're also behind the building as well.